Hello, today we will see how to make spicy buttermilk. Ingredients you need: 1 cup curd, 1 green chili, 1 ginger piece, small 1 inch one, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds, take amaldasta and crush all the ingredients. In a deep bowl, add curd and all crushed masala, spices, and mix it well. With a whisker, add salt, add 3 glass of water. If you feel it spicy, add 1 more glass of water. Strain the mixture and your tasty buttermilk is ready. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.